Overwatch. I guess that'll be okay. Affirmative. Covering now.
Seems doable. Something in the ground here.
I definitely got that one. Is it clear? Scanning.
Sure thing. Come get some!
What's over there? I'm ready. Got a burrow here. Say so. Scanning. I hope it's worth it. Affirmative. Covering now.
Heading out. I'm on it.
I hope it's worth it. That one hurt.
one, boss. Gremlin, medical detail.
I'm trusting you here. Got it covered.
What's over there?
Got it covered.
Scanning.
Is it clear? Moving to Overwatch. Watch your step here. I guess that'll be okay. Rock and roll!
Getting it done.
What's over there? Ready to rock.
All right, I'll go.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this definitely makes sense.
It's not the same rift the Codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
Hit the armor!
What's over there? Hit
that one. Target locked. Multiple threats eliminated. Is it clear? They're underneath us!
Status confirmed. All hostile contacts in the AO have been eliminated. The gateway is secure. Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.